Okay, ladies and gents of the VOD channel, this is going to be the beginning of this VOD, but people watching the stream, or streamers, if you will, you guys ever see that where people, like old people, will call people who watch streams online streamers? All you streamers out there, barely any time has passed. This is going to be Telltale Texas Hold'em, as I explained at the end of the last VOD. I'll do this for the VOD channel's benefit. This is the first game ever released by Telltale Games. It is a precursor to the Poker Night at the Inventory series. I guess it's just called the Poker Night series. Oh, hold on. It tabbed out. Really hoping this runs well. Okay, good. Sometimes when I open this game, I opened it like a few times just to like test it, and it like ran like shit and was like super glitchy and like weird, but now it seems fine. Is that a good volume? Let's see. We'll see. But I believe the story behind this, I watched an interesting little YouTube documentary about the history of this game and Poker Night at the Inventory 1. I keep saying like weird things about like the titles of the game, because the first game is called Poker Night at the Inventory, and the second game is just called Poker Night 2. It's not Poker Night at the Inventory 2, just Poker Night 2. So it's the Poker Night series. But this is something that I don't think they intended to release, but then they ended up releasing it because they were like, "Hey, this shit is cool." There's nice Mickey Mouse music. So we're just gonna play.
Welcome to the Telltale Texas Hold'em tournament.
So hold on.
One and two.
Oh, no. We gotta have the character introductions. Hold on. There they are.
One
There's the characters.
Lines.
No. Is it really not gonna show the introductions anymore? I swear, like, every time I fucking played it before. No, I'm gonna shut the game down and open it again. Because I tested it a bunch of times because it was having so many issues. And I thought it does the intro, like, every time. Hold on. This screen, the G also, there's some like weird fuzz around where the G appears there. I'll be so sad if it's like permanently gone.
Welcome to the Telltale Texas Hold'em tournament. Let's meet our players.
Cool.
From Las Vegas,
they look
Nevada,
so fucked
Ted,
up.
Theodore, dude bro.
All right.
The voices
from
are
Atlanta,
so crusty
Georgia,
too.
Harry Winehead.
Thank you.
From New York, New York, Boris Crinkle.
Yeah.
Loser.
From Bowling Green, Kentucky, Grandma Shaky.
Yay.
And finally, a mysterious stranger known only as the player. One and $200 blinds.
Somebody said, wait, the bald fuck was in Sam and Mac. Yeah, Sam and Max, yeah. He was. There was a reference to this game, and I believe Dude Bro shows up in like a trailer for Poker Night 2 or something like that as well. Yeah, they make reference to this, to Boris Crinkle, which is a fucking amazing name. Okay, and we know the rules. You know the rules. It's so I don't know if they're gonna have tells or anything. They're gonna have telltales.
Cool.
God, the mic quality is rough.
Think I'll call.
And they look so fucked up. They're so scuffed. Alright. It's been a while since I played poker. People always told me I fucking sucked ass at it, too. Which I guess I believe. I'll call.
Alright, I'll play.
Check.
Three community cards, yeah. So
check.
So.
Alright, I'll check.
God, that.
To check.
Check.
It sounds like some of their microphones are like underwater. By the way, this game is like 99 cents. It was like 79 cents or something on Steam. I mean, I've got a pair of eights. I'm riding high. Let's just check. Sorry if you don't know the rules to poker. I don't know. There are explanations on screen.
Check, please. Check.
All right, I'll check.
Think I'll bet.
I'm probably going to just, like, instantly dip. Like, I'm not going to bluff here. I'm just going to get the fuck out.
I'll call.
Rock on, dudes. I'm out of this train wreck waiting to happen.
He's my favorite. His fucked up head. I cannot believe the, like, jaw on that man.
I shall bet.
Fine by me.
I had, what, an 8 and a jack?
Full.
I don't know if there's going to be banter. I honestly have no idea. I don't know if there's tells, I don't know if there's banter. I don't think there's tells. Can't buy drinks for them. Okay.
Harry has a pair. Boris has a pair. Harry wins the pot.
Sorry, I had the cards this time.
Yeah, I mean, this is going to be
Grandma,
something that...
Just how rich are
this
you?
This might be like...
Rich enough to buy you, honey.
Okay, there's some banter. Like, very basic banter. This is awesome.
These cards remind me of my first husband.
Harry has a pair.
Sin.
A hairy pair. Is this still bits and bops? No. I mean, the title is inclusive, I guess... Fine, I'll change the fucking... I never change the category when I do multiple games. Is this even gonna be... Yep. Telltale Texas Hold'em has 169 followers on, Twitch. Yikes. Okay, I'll call, whatever.
Well, I'd like to see the flop, but not with this card pollution.
Alright, I'll call.
I'm a checking machine.
And I think the thing I heard from that one documentary is that Ted Dudebro or Theodore Dudebro or whatever is like a nickname of one of the classic Telltale devs. It's like somebody's personal nickname. And so this character is like a cartoonish rendering of them. Okay, if somebody has a 10, then I'm fucked, but I'll check, whatever.
If you don't hurry up, I'm gonna have to get violent.
Hey, how much you wanna bet I'll be the first to bet? Oh, I win, cause I'm betting right now.
This is awesome. I'm folding. I'm gonna do the classic thing where I just like slowly drain my money. Because I never fucking bluff.
I won? Huh, alright!
I can't believe his head. And I think they do have different, like, play styles. Because in the Poker Night games, there's always, like, different archetype characters. There's usually, like, one crazy random character who basically is just chaos. One very, like, measured player who's very balanced. One who's really aggressive and one who's really defensive.
Hey, dude! You mind if I take a nap on the table while you figure out what to do?
I'll call, I'll play it cool, even though I got a pair of sevens right here.
I'm in.
Fold. Clyde! It's like Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde,
yeah. I'll raise.
I would never waste my precious chips on these cards. You are all my children.
You're demented, lady.
The camera, like, zoomed in there. Okay. I'll call. Again, I'm playing it cool.
Okay, I'll call.
We don't know if I actually have anything yet. There's a 7.
Okay, I'll check.
Now we're gonna play it cool.
Sure, I'll see more.
He's gonna see more butts.
Okay, I'll bet.
Oh, you're betting? Oh, you're really twisting my hand here, dude.
Interesting.
We're gonna try to either scare him off or hook him.
I'm calling.
Alright. Oh.
Alright, I'll bet.
Okay. Well, we have a full house, but if somebody else has a queen, then we're fucked. But I'm in too deep. Sunk cost fallacy.
Alright. No, I'll call.
The player has a full house.
You got dealt my cut.
Harry has 2 pair. Ted has a flush.
Flush.
The player wins the pot.
Nice.
Ouch, man! You just gave me the smackdown!
He had a club flush. Yeah, full house! Guys, the weird ass announcer slash host in Poker Night at the Inventory, he's from Monkey Island. Maybe some of you already knew this, but I had no fucking clue. He's a character from like one of the 3D Monkey Island games. That shit is whack. That blew my mind. By the way, if you just look up, I forget what it was called actually. Hold on. Poker Night video essay. God, what is it called? The 18th Amendment, a Poker Night documentary. Big recommend. It's like 40 minutes long. It's what made me want to play this. Okay. Well, what if somebody else had a queen and a seven? Then I could have been in trouble. That's why I was thinking I was in trouble. Okay.
I shall call.
Yeah, I thought that host...
I'll call.
...was a,
Okay, I'll call.
I thought he was an OC for that game, but no. And, like, some of the pictures on the walls and shit in Poker Night 1, those are also, references to other, like, Telltale things or other properties. It's fucking crazy. I always thought they were just random bullshit. That one picture of the weird guy going like, I forget exactly what his deal is, but he's a reference to something as well. Possibly also Monkey Island. Okay, that's cool.
I'll check.
We have one pair. Now, what if I just, like, bet like crazy right now? I'm gonna be a dumbass.
I supported this hand initially, but then I saw that flop and now I'm completely against it.
A flip-flopper? You just lost my vote.
Vote?
Is that all? Sure, I'll call.
Damn, Boris Crinkles cool. On my ass.
My mind is willing, but so is my body. I'll call.
You're the chaos, AI.
I'll bet you all of my chips that I win this hand.
Oh, no, I'm out.
I'm all in.
Dude, bro. There's no way.
You have to be pretty brave to call that, so I guess
nothing.
You'll be
like,
folding.
I wish Boris Crinkle was on my ass.
All right, I'll fold.
Oh my god, I love...
Let's see. You gotta get
so
pushed
shitty.
Around like that?
Yeah, Grandma Shaky just took us to the cleaners.
Great.
She might have had nothing.
So, Grandma, you ever kill a man?
What makes you ask, dear?
Oh, that's
well,
she's getting defensive.
You kill all your husband.
Shut up, Ted.
Okay. Alright. I mean, I'm having fun.
I'll fold.
Alright, I'll fold.
I thought this was gonna be that game with Heavy, TF2, and Sam and Max
I'll
in
call.
It. What the brug is this? This is the one that came before that. Call.
I shall check.
This guy's a Redditor. I love how much of a fucking Redditor this dude is. We have nothing, but it doesn't hurt to check.
I'll bet.
Okay, I'm out.
No.
I'm out. You can have it.
Yes!
You got $200, congratulations.
Two and $400 blinds.
Actually, no, you got more than that. You got six.
Yeah, call.
I think, because the blinds.
Okay, I'll fold.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
I'm calling.
I'm big money bags over here. I got some money to spend.
Check.
To spare.
Check.
This was Telltale's first game ever.
I'll
yeah.
I'll check.
I believe.
Okay. I'll check.
We've got nothing. Maybe we can scare off a couple of pigeons.
I should have folded before the flop.
I'm so glad you didn't.
If one Mama were here, she'd tell me to fold an art. Yeah, too bad she croaked, huh?
Mm-hmm. I love how his mouth moved for him sniffing.
The player wins the pot.
Nice.
So, Harry, you're quite rich, am I right?
You gotta let this play out.
By the way, are you married?
For the last time, Grandma, yes.
I love that everybody... Wow, what a shitty conversation. I love that everybody calls her Grandma.
Call.
Whatever. Yeah, sure.
I'll raise. I'll call.
Heck, dude, I'll raise it.
These characters either have... Two of them have zero chin game, and the other two in the middle have the most powerful chins ever fucking conceived. Like, unbelievable chins. yeah, you know what? I'm gonna be super fucking gauche. This is why people say I fucking suck at poker.
I will.
And I'm gonna re-raise.
I'll call.
Okay, I'll call.
They're hogging all the
Mom
chin.
Always taught me there's no shame in check.
I'll bet.
I'm gonna try to scare him off like super hard, and this is just gonna blow up in my face.
Okay.
I guarantee.
Everyone wants in. Everyone but me, that is.
Do I look like a sissy girl to you? Do I look like a sissy girl?
Damn.
Call.
Boris.
Theodore Dubrow's gonna raise?
He's gonna raise?
Theodore Dubrow's gonna raise!
Bruh,
oh!
I gotta say, you got guts.
Bruh.
It's your decision, but there's no shame in folding.
I can't go any higher.
Look at the big spender over here.
Nope.
Oh, really? That scared you off?
I'm going all in.
God damn. Okay, you know... You know what? Yeah. You want to bet?
The player has a pair.
I got a
Ted
pair
has
of
a pair. Ted wins the pot.
Don't stop the Iggy.
We both had jack shit and he won with the kicker. We both had nothing.
I'm in.
Fighting over the last brain cell over here.
Alright, I'll raise.
He went all in on ace high.
Okay, I fold.
Okay, yeah, whatever.
Alright, Flop Shark, my poker yogi, if you will, once said, never climb in a pot that's too full.
Yeah, your poker yogi is in dire need of a brain transplant. I'll raise.
Ring ring, that's a call.
So, Artie Flop Shark is one of the titles that you can earn, I believe, in Poker Night 2 or something like that? That was something else that the documentary mentioned. So there's a little bit of, yeah, there's lore there. It's like one of the titles that you can earn if you, like, do well or badly enough, I don't even remember.
Hey, what are you looking at?
I hate in these games when they, like, bet like crazy before there's even any fucking cards on the table. I hate that.
I'll bet.
Pair of threes.
I'm going all in.
God damn!
Okay, I'll call.
Race.
Rock on, dude! That was, in a word, lame.
This is like my classic move. Oh my god, I'm getting dominated.
The player has a pair. Boris has two pair. Boris wins the pot.
Yeah, go wallow in self-pity for a while.
This is the part of the poker round where I make like a couple of little mistakes.
You're gonna mop up the floor with
or
you
I make
suckers.
Like one big mistake, and then I just give up, and I just stop trying to even fucking play the game.
I'll join in on the fun.
Call. I'll call.
Does it show how much money they have total? I don't think it does. At least not right now. Grandma, you're killing me here.
I'm raising.
I could get a flush.
Right. I'll call.
Run away! Run away!
I
fold.
They hit stop recording a little too early there on that dude bro line. Was there an incorrect subtitle? Damn. Game fucking sucks. It's a good thing it's 79 cents to buy it. Hold on. Store page. Let's see if I'm right here.
You know it was an awesome
No, it's movie. Actually 99 cents. Pretty overpriced. And the reviews are like mostly shitting on it. Hold on, what are the reviews? Mixed. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's call. I mean, the likelihood that I get a flush is quite low. Now it's way lower. We need both of the other cards to be... Oh, fuck this.
I'm betting.
Okay, like, I
sure,
admit...
I'll play with you.
...that I'm doing awful. Like, this is, like, comically bad. This
I'll
has been,
check.
Like, the penis music
okay,
of poker
I'll
rounds. Oh my god, and I would've got
check.
A flush.
Okay, I'll check.
I still feel
too.
Like that fold was, like, the right
Harry
move.
Has a pair. Boris has two pair.
It was
what?
So unlikely to happen.
Boris wins the pot.
I'm good.
Like, guys, I think one of the reasons... Okay, again, right now I'm doing, like, comically bad. I think a lot of the reason why people are like, oh, dude, like, he sucks so much at poker, is because this is one of the most, like, hindsight is 2020 games of all fucking time. Where it's like, oh, you would have had it, and it's like, yeah, but I'm not psychic. Like, you know? It's one of the most, like, Captain Hindsight, fly in here and tell me what I should have done.
I'll play.
Against the odds.
I'm in.
Call.
Sure.
Okay, I'll check.
Okay, see now here we're way more likely to get a fucking here I'm gonna commit and then inevitably we're not gonna get
coming.
A fucking flush.
I'll bet.
Okay, I'll call.
I'm raising the roof, dudes!
Oh my, that'd buy a whole lot of prune juice. I'm out. It's okay, babies, you're safe, you're safe.
Grandma Shaky wants to take a big shit.
Interesting.
I have no money.
I'll call.
I'll let you guys slug it out this time.
Alright, I'm all in.
My most revered poker coach, Artie Flopshark, once said, no use crying over flopped milk.
Yeah, your revered poker coach has got some issues with his brain, all right?
Oh, he's going on about the brain, Crinkle.
Okay.
Yep.
The player has two pair. Ted
I do
has
have two
a full
pair.
House.
Nicely
Yikes.
Done, you little booger.
Ted wins the pot.
Let's face it. I rule!
The player has been eliminated.
Somebody said this is like
goodbye.
AI Seinfeld. It totally is. I wonder if I have like a total balance, like the other games?
One and $200 blinds.
Okay, hold on. Turn off tutorial. Yeah. Okay. Oh, shit, yeah, whatever.
One and $200 blinds.
Not gonna do it. Would not be prudent, dude.
Prudent.
Okay, I'll call.
This is a whatever hand.
This could be a big pot, but if so, it'll be no thanks to me. I fold.
Check.
Check.
Nothing.
Oh, I'll check.
See, the thing is, I hate to say this, but I feel like I'm, like, pretty good with, like, mind games in card games some shit sometimes. Like, that's... It's almost, like, my specialty, but with a computer, it's totally different. I can't see the code.
All right, I'll check.
I'm betting first, and no one but no one will stand in my way.
I'm out.
Right. I'll call.
Okay, I'll bet.
I'll raise.
Take it.
Yay!
I think
We're
everybody can
going
agree.
Down. Oh, look at Big Boris with the trash talking.
I love that. Like, sit at a poker table, there's like a couple of seconds of awkward silence, and then just go, y'all are going down! like pointing at everybody else. They're like, yeah, okay, dude, sure. We would all love a Poker Night 3.
I'll fold.
Who wouldn't love a Poker Night 3? And there's so many possibilities, you know?
These cards are atrocious. Nay, scandalous.
All right, I'll play. Check. Okay, I'll check. Check.
Okay. I'll check.
Mom always taught me there's no shame in check.
I check.
I like when the music just stops too. It's like so uncanny. I don't know. None of us have anything.
Fine. I'll check.
King. That's when you go all in. Check. It's like, oh, that king. I had three kings in my two-card hand. Also, this one I believe doesn't have Omaha because it's, you know, called Texas Hold'em. But I think both Poker Night at the Inventory and Poker Night 2 had Omaha, right? Which I kind of prefer Omaha, honestly. I know Texas Hold'em is like the classic, but
you are like a check and expert,
are we
bro?
Really?
The player has high card.
None of us bet. Nobody
has
fucking
high
bet.
Card. Ted has a pair. Ted wins the pot.
$600 right pot. Now, dude.
What's Omaha? It's this, but with four cards in your hand, but you can only use two of the cards in your hand for your actual final play. I think it just gives you a little more to work with. There's just a little more to, like, think about. I enjoy it more. I can't get over, like, just how this looks.
I shall call.
What did I hear in the background? Waiting for 24. Oh. What did that guy say?
All right, I'll fold.
Check. As much as I want to fold.
We have a pair.
I suppose I'll check.
And actually, we're not far off from a straight either. And again, here's the part where, like, if I was playing with real people, I'd be like, ah, you know, just play it cool. Let them think that I don't have anything. But I think here's the part where you bet.
I'll call.
You know, where it's like, okay, we're possibly on to something here.
I always say age begets wisdom.
Then you must be the stinking Dalai Lama.
We just need a five, but that's so unlikely now. And it's actually fairly likely someone else has two hearts.
I'll check two.
Damn. I mean, there's a lot of things that could be good for other cards that I don't have.
Check. Good. Sure, I'll see more.
The player has two pair.
Oh no.
Harry has a pair. The player wins the pot.
What?
Not exactly playing by the book with those cards, eh?
Okay. Cool.
So, Theodore, I'd guess that you're about 15, am I right?
Nope. I'm 22 years old, dude.
I was referring to your IQ, actually.
Dude, okay, that was
loud.
I'll play.
I'm out.
Nope.
Fucking fat L for Ted, dude, bro. I miss one thing that's in the later games is there's a little, like, meter that you can, like, raise it up to the top and it goes like ting when you want to, like, go all in. That shit, the serotonin that meter delivered to me made me so reckless with my money. Okay,
yeah. Are we gonna play poker? Or are we gonna fondle our chips all night?
Okay.
I'll fondle your fucking
I'm
chips.
I'm raising.
I'm getting out of this bloodbath.
I raised 200. Okay, whatever. I guess did he raise? He raised. Harry raised. Okay, well, just fuck. Like the music
I'll
just
bet.
Stopped. You know what? I mean, it's just me and Harry. I'll call him. You know, we're playing it cool. And now we're gonna act like, oh shit, like that's what I wanted. That right there is what I wanted.
Okay, I'll call.
Okay, so we're gonna raise him again next turn. We're gonna raise him again. Oh my god, I have a pair! 2, 3, 4, yeah, we don't have a straight. We're close, but we don't have one. I guess we would need, we're not even really, okay, whatever. So now we're gonna raise, like, a lot. Like, a significant fucking amount. Why is it? Oh, this is a weird glitch. Whenever I click on this button, it moves my mouse up a little bit. Look at that. I'm holding my mouse completely still. Clicking elsewhere doesn't do that. Okay, well, no, that's after I've demonstrated by mashing that button. That's a good bet.
Now that's panache. All right, what have you got?
The player has a pair. Harry has a pair. Harry wins the pot.
He had a pair of queens just tucked away in there.
Think of it as you losing.
God damn.
Ted, my boy, you look like you could use a haircut.
Hey, trim your nose hairs, dude. Then we'll talk.
We haven't heard, like, much repeating dialogue yet, so... I mean, I'm enjoying myself.
Always. Think I'll fold.
Interesting.
Fold!
You raised? Weird. That's exactly what I'm gonna do,
You re-raise?
Bro.
What a cock. Okay, raise.
Interesting.
Just gonna get a raising battle.
Ring, ring. That's a call.
Damn it. I was hoping he'd do it again. This is so... Okay, I'm like throwing for content here. This is dumb. I think Theodore is like the wicked aggressive one. From what I can tell.
Just rich enough for my blood, dude.
Because he doesn't seem to back out. He doesn't back down from a fight.
I'll fold.
Oh, there he goes. Okay.
The player wins the pot.
Because I remember, like, Ash. I always fucking hate Ash in Poker Night 2. Because he always is just, like, super confident and it messes with my steez.
$400 blinds.
So bad.
I'll raise.
Okay.
I'll do it. It's okay, babies. I'll get you back.
Come on.
Come on!
I shall fold.
Nope. Okay, I'll check.
Okay.
Okay, I'll bet.
I mean, 3, 4, 5, 6. If we get a 2 or a 7, that's a straight. Not that that's hugely likely, and we have nothing else. Like, maybe if a jack shows up, then we'll have, like, a high-ish pair.
Call.
I'm gonna actually play it cool and, like, not bet a raise at all.
Okay, I'll bet.
Yep.
All right, I'll call.
I call that. Oh, actually, we got a 2. We just got a 2. So let's go nuts. Let's go fucking nuts. It's incredibly likely that somebody else also has a 3. So this is stupid. Just all in, all in.
Wow. Oh,
good idea. I wish I had thought of it.
Yeah, fold.
All in.
Think I'll fold.
Damn.
The player wins the pot.
They never take the bait. There wasn't even bait. That was just like, yeah, I'm like wicked confident.
So, Boris. How old a feller are you?
And you're asking because?
I've got my eye on you.
And that's just the end of the conversation. Good communication. Well done, everybody.
I'm calling.
I like the voices in the background going, all in. Like, you know these voices are just the devs of the game.
Oh.
I'm calling.
All right, I'll check.
Like, it seems
I'll
like...
Bet.
Can I sneak a peek in the next 2 cards before I decide? Whatever, I fold.
I'm folding.
From what I can tell, it's like... See, I don't know if they actually fit the exact same archetypes. I'm having trouble figuring out what Harry's deal is. But it seems like Boris... is like the balanced player. He's a lot like the Heavy in Poker Night 1 or Brock in Poker Night 2. Theodore, Ted Dude Bro, is like the crazy aggressive one. Like Max in Poker Night 1 and Ash in Poker Night 2. Grandma Shaky is... Yeah, let's call it whatever.
Artie Flop Shark.
Oh, God.
My poker yogi, if you will, once said. Never climb in a pot that's too full.
Yeah, your poker yogi is in dire need of a brain transplant.
And then, Grandma Shaky is like your Sam in Poker Night 2 or your, Tycho in Poker Night 1. Which I guess leaves, Harry to be the random one, but that doesn't seem right. Yeah, Max is the random one in the first one, that's true. Anyway, I don't know if they actually all...
I'm gonna have to get violent.
I don't know if it's like all three games have only four archetypes and each one fits like nicely into that archetype. Let's raise that.
Oh,
fuck
great.
It. We only have a pair
I'll
of tens, but whatever. Re-raise.
Punk.
Punk.
I'll call.
Damn, son.
It's time for the big boys to play.
All in, baby.
Whoa.
Dude, yeah, that was a good play. The worst play ever.
Watch him have a 10 and
okay,
a king or
got?
Some shit.
The player has three of a kind.
Mm.
Boris has three of
a kind.
The player wins the pot.
Very nice.
Boris has been eliminated.
I'm furious.
Okay, count to 10, Boris. Count to 10.
It was a pleasure taking your money.
Harry, you didn't even do anything. That was me. That was all me. Okay. I keep hitting check to... Okay, whatever. I keep wanting
you
to hit check.
You probably saw this coming. I raise.
I did not
yeah,
see
call.
That coming, because that makes no fucking sense.
Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
No, Grandma.
I paid the blind, the big one.
Trust me.
Why was that subtitle so weird? Okay, whatever. Let's, you know...
Interesting.
Let's throw my
all
weight
right.
around a little bit,
I'll
huh?
Call.
Let's bust some balls, huh? Yeah, we did not even see Boris Krinkle get up from the table and leave. That's another thing. I just think... I actually genuinely think Poker Night the Inventory and Poker Night 2 are, like, fantastic fucking games. Like, they're really great. And just a great, like, atmosphere to them. One of my favorite details is the way that you can see once the character leaves the table, they go
all
and,
right,
like, do something in the background.
Up.
They, like, get a drink at the bar or, like, go play an arcade game or whatever. And it's just nice. It's just that feeling of, like, you're just hanging out with a bunch of characters from different pieces of media. And that's such a cool idea.
All right. I'll bet.
Okay. If we get a jack and a queen... then we'll all have whatever. No, is this a spade? Is this a? It kind of looks weird. It's like fucked up, but I think it's a spade. I think I'm gonna just like dip.
Thank you, Grandma. Just how rich are you?
Rich enough to buy you, honey.
Okay.
I'm calling.
I'll call.
I wonder if the camera will, like, zoom in on the last person when we get a showdown, right? I wonder. Yeah, I'll call that.
Okay, I'll check.
Cool. Not cool for me, but, you know... The fucking... Here's something that a lot of people don't realize about poker. Is whenever there's ever a fucking poker scene in any fucking piece of media, it's like...
Oh, love, Dr. Jones.
A royal flush! I got... Oh my god, this guy had a royal flush! It always gets at least brought up, but, like, they are astronomically rare. It is, like, unbelievable how rare a royal flush actually is. It's like
check.
A once-in-a-lifetime
hey,
thing.
How much you want to bet? I'll be the first to bet.
For
oh,
most,
I win.
For like
I'm betting
poker
right now.
Players.
My chips are urging me to fold. It's okay, my darlings. I'm folding.
Are Grandma's chips alive or something?
You said this before. You said this in the new Super Mario Bros. VOD. That was like ages ago. Whatever. I'm gonna repeat myself sometimes. Whatever.
Call.
The hopes and dreams of a royal flush crushed. I think if anybody bets, I'm out.
I'm betting.
Okay, I'm out.
All in.
Okay.
I'll call.
Dude.
Damn.
Huh.
Please.
It doesn't show the odds that they'll win, too.
Harry has a full house.
So my dumb ass can't get carried. Dude.
Ted has a pair.
Yeah, Harry had a really good hand there.
I admit it. I'm good.
Ted has been eliminated.
No way, man! I totally thought I had it in the bag!
Check your bag. I think there's a hole in the bottom. Bye.
The way they just disappear like that, when Harry says something, it makes me think of like that Twilight Zone episode with like
the
cornfield.
Grandma, yes.
Where it's like, when Harry goes, bye, it was nice taking your money, it's like, they get like teleported into like hell. Instantly, they get sent to the cornfield. Yeah, full house. What if I just fold right now, just to be a dick, because I didn't pay any blinds? I'm gonna do it.
Alright, I'll raise.
Call.
Just to be an asshole. These two can eat each other alive, I don't care.
I'm betting.
I did have
I'm
a three.
Folding.
Damn.
I simply cannot lose.
Okay.
$300 and $600 blinds.
I shall fold.
Okay, I'll fold.
What?
The player wins the pot.
What? Why did they do that? They suck!
You remind me of a young Mark Twain.
That's funny. You remind me of an old Mark Twain.
They both folded before anyone did anything. Yeah, this game does not let you look at your cards when you fold. It's true. Ultimate mind game. Fucking, like, use the force to, like, project the idea of folding into the minds of both of your opponents so they both fold during the blinds. Ugh. Oh, cleaned them out there.
Check.
Okay, again, music is just gone. I have nothing.
Check.
I'm betting all of my money.
Oh my god.
And I'd bet all of yours if I could.
Holy moly.
See, the thing about, like, the defensive characters is they are not... They don't not bluff. They bluff sometimes. They definitely bluff sometimes. And it feels like kind of when they bluff hard. But I have nothing. Like, you need something. You need, like, a fucking pair to
tough call,
call out
it?
A bluff like that.
Nope.
I'm turning it around, starting right now.
A royal flush is roughly 1 in 31,000 in Texas Hold'em. Yeah. Like, I looked up a compilation of, like, you know, professional, like, competitive poker tournaments or whatever. Compilation of royal flushes. And it's like, there's not a lot of clips out there of that, because it's just so unlikely. Okay.
Call.
Check,
please.
Nothing. At all.
I'll bet.
No, I'm out.
Okay, I'll call.
I'm sitting on my stack of money.
I'll check.
Huh.
I'll check too.
You'll float too, bitch.
Okay, I'll bet.
Hold.
Okay.
Fantastic! I shall call.
I gotta win at least one round, right?
I'm calling.
And it's only 1 in 31,000 if you see the flop, turn, and river. That's so true. Which, you know, is never going to happen. It's not going to happen with 100% consistency. Pretty often you don't see the last two. At least.
Check.
Okay, I'm going to try to bluff a little bit.
No, I'll call.
I'm out. It's okay, babies. You're safe. You're safe.
Okay. The gimmick of Poker Night 3 is there is a shit ton of characters, but you only get 4 per table at random. Sadly, I think, like, that could never happen. Or if they did do it, it would be such an astronomical amount of work. Because they need to make unique interactions and conversations. They would need to make unique interactions and conversations for every combination of characters. Which would just be insane.
Are you gonna play? Or should we just keep playing without you?
This talking to the chips bit is so lousy. See, it's funny because Sam, who is her same like kind of archetype in Poker Night 2, does the same thing.
I'll bet.
Anthropomorphizes the chips. Yeah, I kind of enjoy having just the same 4 every time. I agree. It's just me and Harry. Just you and me, fucko.
That certainly makes things more interesting. I'm out.
Woo!
The player wins the pot.
Okay.
These cards remind me of my 5th husband, woefully inadequate.
You know what? I'm gonna be the asshole that raises, that bets.
Okay.
Before
I'll re-raise.
The cards are actually out. Oh my god, this guy's a fucking dick. Okay. Pretty big pot. We got a 4. Yeah, let's bet. Fuck it.
Call.
Little bet. I feel like getting in those re-raise battles, like, never ends well, though. Honestly.
How about a small wager to add some intrigue to the game?
What if I go all in? Like, it's like way overkill, I'm pretty sure.
I've seen big bets before, and that, my friends, is a big bet. I'll raise you right back.
Damn.
Someone's not afraid to spend a little.
You know, I said this was a bad idea and never works out.
I'll call. I want to see how this. Because
then they
out.
Always just call and then win. I have 2 pair. Some of the lowest fucking pairs.
Okay, I'll raise. Okay. I don't think you've really got the cards. I'll call.
He literally said okay.
The player has 2 pair. Harry has 2 pair. Harry
wins
the pot.
Aces.
I'm sorry to take all of your money. I'll be crying all the way to the bank.
He's got the pocket aces again. What? Pocket pair. He had 2 queens earlier too.
$500 and $1,000 blinds.
Jesus. That's insane. He's got cards up. Check his sleeves. Check his motherfucking sleeves. Dude's got cards up his sleeves. All on no balls. Is that what you meant, chat member?
I will call.
All on no balls?
Hold.
He's
got way better cards. Oh.
Hardy Flop Shark, I need you now.
Yes.
What? By Jove, I need some luck.
Please, no.
Thank you.
Fuck! Artie Flopshark! Artie Flopshark is watching right now. He's
Harry
laughing. Shoveling popcorn into his mouth.
The
oh my god.
Has been eliminated.
Best of luck in all your future endeavors.
And then I get sent to the cornfield.
1 and $200 blinds.
Not gonna do it. Would not be prudent, dude.
I'm in.
Artie Flopshark shuffled the cards. Artie Flopshark is his Mia from Ace Attorney.
I'll play.
Right. I'll check.
I'll check.
Now we have to deal with Boris check. Fucking Crinkle.
My chips are saying check.
Okay, those two fives are quite scary. But I'm gonna be a brash, brave
I'm
man.
I'm going to cut my losses now.
I don't really want to play this hand anyway.
That's okay. We didn't want you to play either.
Take it.
Damn, okay.
The player wins the pot.
A clean sweep. Of, like, no money.
Pay you.
Whatever.
I'll call.
I'm calling.
Okay, I'll check.
I'm checking, which is perfectly normal for a man of my stature. Check.
Check. Doesn't move a muscle, just
I'll
says
call.
Check. I guess you can see how many
right.
chips they have on the
I'll
table.
Call.
To see how much money they have.
The next two cards before I decide? Whatever. I fold.
Okay, I'll check.
Sure. I'll see more.
God
I'll check.
Damn it. Totals button. Oh. Oh, yeah. God, you have to, like, go into a little separate menu. Okay. Yeah, that's, yeah.
Check? Fine.
Please don't bet.
I'll check too.
Okay.
The player has a pair. Harry has a pair. Boris has a pair. Boris wins the pot.
Yeah, wheel that money over here.
It also just says a pair instead of a pair of aces, a pair of twos, or a pair of fours,
Mama,
or whatever.
You talk too much.
Get some earplugs, Sonny, because I'm a talker.
Okay. Yeah, compared to, the other games, of course, it's, like, very stiff and awkward. That's kind of charming
I'll
in a way.
Play.
Okay, I'll raise.
Yeah, fold.
I fold.
I love that I'm the random AI. I'm the one. I'm Claptrap.
I'll call.
Okay, whatever.
Check.
I'll check too.
Why do they not play music sometimes? Sometimes it's just
dead silent. We could all take lessons in checking from you. How about a small wager to add some intrigue
I'm
to
out.
The game?
Ugh, fold.
Yeah, whatever.
You made
take
the right
it.
Play.
Take it, Artie Flopshark. Okay.
I'm raising. I'm out.
Yeah, seriously, put on Luigi poker music. I'm sorry, you fold?
Shoot, I'll raise it.
After that, tiny raise. Okay, and then she re-raised. Jesus Christ, I got a shit hand. I'm out, too. I'm out.
Call.
Check.
I wish I could look at my cards
I'm
because I
betting.
Have the memory of a fucking fruit fly.
Okay.
Like, I cannot...
Call.
I don't remember what two numbers were there before. One
oh,
of them might have even
I'll
been a
check.
Letter.
I,
Jesus.
Too, will check.
Or, God forbid, two numbers.
I'll get you back, my dears.
Ladies and gentlemen of the crowd, I'm all in.
Oh, dear.
Okay.
I believe this is what they call a showdown.
Nice. Oh, my God.
Harry
this is
has
awesome.
A flush. Grandma has a flush.
Oh.
Grandma wins the pot.
Grandma.
Texas Hold'em sure is fun when you're winning.
See, she
Bitterness.
Had pocket kings.
My name is me.
She had pocket kings, but didn't even fucking
hey,
need
what
both
kind
of,
music
of them.
You like, dude?
Mostly classical. You know, Bach, Mozart, Beethoven, and Slayer's Rain in Blood is always good for parties.
Yeah, dude!
She's awesome.
I'll play.
There's only one word for these cards. Elaine.
I'll fold.
Okay, these are not bad cards at all. I would say.
Check.
Yeah, whatever. I always am considering bluffing. But again, when you bluff, it's like, it's nice to have...
game without the occasional bet.
You don't want to bluff when you have absolutely nothing. Like, you can't... I feel like it's unwise to bank on other people just folding.
Hold.
I'll call that. Sure.
I'll check too.
I have jack shit. Yep, I have nothing. I kind of want to fold now because I know he's going to fucking
bet.
That
was a wise check in my opinion. I'll check too.
Nope, never mind.
The player has high card.
What high exactly card. Was your game plan there?
Harry has a high card. Harry wins the pot.
God,
but don't think of it as me winning. Think of it as you
losing.
He
fucking gave me shit! Your hand was almost identical!
$200 and $400 blinds.
He beat me with the 9 kicker.
I'm calling.
This is fine.
All
we
right.
Got pocket sevens.
I'll
play it cool. Play it cool.
I'll check. Anyone got a problem with that? Yeah, okay.
It's like those previous games.
I always say, bushes weren't meant to be beat around.
Wow, that's such a big bet.
So if somebody
don't
has
think
a jack,
I'll call you? I'm calling.
Then I could get fucked
I'm
over
going
here.
To get me some popcorn and watch this one. It's gonna be good.
But I think I'm just gonna coast.
I shall check.
I'm just gonna chill
check.
Out. Hmm.
I'll go all in.
Okay, I'll fold.
No, I'm too dumb.
Okay.
The player has a full house. Harry has four of a kind.
No,
wow, dude,
four of a kind.
It's
always the last. He's cheating.
I don't plan on losing any more hands.
He is fucking cheating. He is cheating at the game. I can't believe this. Like, I might as well hit reset.
I think I'll fold.
He's legitimately cheating at the game. That's his archetype, is he fucking knows what the cards are before he plays.
Nope.
I've got great cards. I recommend you all fold right now.
He is a Redditor.
Pretty
he would cheat.
I'm all in.
Whoa. Oh.
Wow. Got a lot of guts. Maybe 2 minutes.
Dude.
Because, like, I might as well fucking
please,
reset.
Please. Oh. Come on, baby.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Give me some love, baby.
Dude.
All right.
Dude.
The player has high card.
Dude.
Ted has a pair. Ted wins
this
the pot.
This game fucking
face,
hates me.
Yeah!
The player has been eliminated.
Thank you for playing. We've got some lovely parting gifts like, this piece of gum I just found under my chair. Hey, wait. This is my gum.
Let me choose it. Holy fucking shit.
$100 and $200 blinds.
By the way, somebody said, like, oh, this game is super... This is so cozy. Just, like, I know they're not commercially available anymore, but I think that you can get them off those websites that, like, sell Steam keys, right? Gotta check out Poker Night at the Inventory or Poker Night 2 if you think this is cozy, because those are, like, oh, I have sunk so many hours into those games. They're such comfort games.
I wouldn't spend a nickel on
games.
These cards. Not even a wooden nickel. Not even a counterfeit wooden nickel. Not even an imitation
kind of... Shut up, Harry!
Oh my god.
Check.
The rare interruption in a video game where they actually got interrupted. They didn't trail off and leave like a 3 or 4 second gap, and then the next person like jumps in. It always bugs the shit out of me how whenever somebody cuts someone else off in a video game, they never actually cut them off. But there they actually did it.
I'm checking, which is perfectly normal for a man of my stature.
Here we go, pair of jacks.
I'm gonna check because I'm trying to lure
you. I think you can still buy them if you have a link to the store page. I don't think that's true. Okay, well, if one of them has a 4, then we're fucked. Or if just Boris.
Check? Okay, whatever. Okay, I'll check. I fold.
Cool. Get that danger out of there.
The player wins the pot.
Didn't win very much, but I won.
I just thought I'd mention, I'm heavily sedated right now. I fold.
She's fucking zonked. Such a, like, asshole random line. By the way, I am heavily sedated right now.
Fold. I'm raising.
I fold.
Yeah, the, a lot of the reason why these games are known at all is because they had, I think 1 and 2 had a, had tie-in promotion with TF2, where you could get TF2 items. And that's why a lot of people even bought these games in the first place. She is so cooked. She is fucking roasting. She is broiling over there in her own fucking brine.
I'm good for it.
Can you even get those now? You can if you have the game.
Oh, good, you're already sitting.
A lot of people, like a huge amount of people.
Go ahead and fold like the sissy girl that you are.
Literally fucking only buy to get the items in TF2. Managed to squeeze that sentence out eventually.
I gotta say, you got guts. I'm gonna give the crowd what they want. All in.
Oh.
Dude.
Oh.
That's scary. All in. Yeah, you did it. Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on. I got it.
Whoa.
Jeez. Okay.
Like, I can't get a flush, and I'm betting he
the
has a flush.
The player has 3 of a kind.
Yeah,
Boris
he's got a flush.
Has a flush. Boris wins the pot.
Maybe I will be able to pay off that debt to Sweet Lou.
Damn. Oh god, I'm still in? No, fuck this! I'm still in with $500.
$100 and $200 lines.
Fuck that. Shout out to Alien Swarm.
I'll play.
What? Oh my god. I remember that. Did I play this? I don't think I played this. I remember Alien Swarm, though. It's also the name of what? The live-action Ben 10 movie? There's a live-action Ben 10 movie? What? What the fuck? Weird. Okay, we don't have time to get into this right now. I think I just know of Alien Swarm because of the, like, infamous TF2 hat. I don't think I played it, because I don't think it's on my Steam. I don't remember seeing it there. By the way, guys, my Steam, like, categories got
fucked
up recently.
I wouldn't spend a nickel on these cards. Not even a wooden nickel. Not even a counterfeit wooden nickel. Not even an imitation kind of...
Shut up, Harry. Check.
It, like... I had them sorted so well, so impeccably, and
sure,
then
I'll bet.
Isabel hooked up the Oculus and like put on some like Oculus games, and now all it lists is my games and Isabel's games, with like a couple of VR games in them. But if I mouse over library on Steam and go to collections, I can still see my collections. They just don't show up on the little sidebar, and I've fucked with the filters so much, and I can't get them to show up normally. Like, I don't know why. It's so frustrating. Because I had them so well sorted out, too. Like, I had the fucking... what do we got here? We got a pair of sevens, whatever.
If Mama were here,
I have like all the fighting games, boomer shooters category. What else do I got? Hold on one second. Nice pause. Whack games, scary games, shoot 'em ups. And then of course, I mean, I use my favorites quite often too. That's a cool effect. Oh shit. Okay. Sorry, I know it keeps freezing. Theodore? You're going down. You're going down.
Hey, how much you want to bet I'll be the first to bet? Oh, I win, because I'm betting.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Whoa.
Whoa. I love how they turn to each other and they're like, holy fucking shit. This guy's an idiot.
The player has two pair. Ted has two pair. Ted wins the pot.
Dude, I can't wait to log this victory on dudebro.com.
The player has been eliminated.
Hold on, I hate to keep pausing. Isn't dudebro.com... like, an actual thing? No, I mean, now it's gonna be one of those, like, buy the domain name. Yeah. And yes, I spelled it right. I suck.
One and $200 blinds.
I feel like I've, like, of course I'm not a great poker player, but I feel like I've been getting shit luck.
I'll call.
Like, I've been getting screwed. Fuck you.
Okay. I shall fold.
Call.
Pay you.
Stinky cards. If something stinks, it's usually
all
the
right.
Butts.
I'll check.
That's a character in Phoenix Wright named Larry Butts. And everybody always says, oh,
okay,
if something smells, it's usually the butts. Look at his fucking face.
Check? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna check because I'm trying to lure you.
Yeah, I've been getting sniped. I mean, we have nothing, right? I don't think we have anything. If there was a 10, then we could have a flush.
Check.
But we don't.
Yeah,
if my other card was a 10.
The player has a pair. Boris has a pair. Boris wins the pot.
God
don't look
damn
so
it.
Smart now, do you?
Oh my god, that was scary. Am I on Ace Attorney 3 now? I have beaten the trilogy. I used the remastered like trilogy on Steam. I beat them, and now I'm working on Danganronpa while I wait for. And I think I'm gonna. I think I want to stream the first Edgeworth game. Ace Attorney Chronicles or whatever the fuck. No, that's not. That's a different thing. Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. I think it's called Investigations. This is a cool hand, I guess.
I'll
They're
call.
Low.
All right. I'll play.
Check.
I love that check. Check.
Check.
I'm betting.
No, I think I kind of just want to dip. I mean, what is it? Call 200. It's nothing.
I'm going to cut my losses now.
I'm good for it. Hey, I'll give you a chance to stay in here.
Call.
Call. No, I'm out.
Right. I'll bet.
That was such a sexy right.
Get ready to read 'em and weep, dude.
Boris has three of a kind.
Dude!
Ted has a pair. Boris wins the pot.
Everybody's got these fucking pocket pairs.
Gambling does pay.
I guess it's not that unlikely to happen, but doesn't it feel like it's been
lovely
crazy whatever.
Thank you. I just had it waxed.
Why in tarnation do you wax your bow tie?
Same reason you wax anything. Vanity.
I kinda hate Harry. He's like my least favorite. All the rest of them are fucking awesome. I think Boris Crinkle is a character that is completely carried by his name and character design. Like, he could have the lamest personality, but I would still love him. Because he's Boris motherfucking Crinkle.
Call.
I've got great cards. I recommend you all fold right now.
We'll see if I do Ghost Trick.
I'll play.
We'll see.
As much as I want to fold, I suppose I'll check.
But guys, in case I haven't said it, like, enough fucking hundreds of times recently.
Check.
Ace Attorney, I always thought it was, like, a meme game that was, like, not worth my time. They're so fucking good. They're great. Like, they have some issues, but they are fantastic. Huge
you
recommend.
You probably saw this coming, I'll bet.
I'll call.
The voices in my head are telling me to fold, dude.
This is probably the first time I've ever agreed with someone's head voices.
I always say age begets wisdom.
Then you must be the stinking Dalai Lama.
I'm, like, pretty ready to call it quits, but I want to win. What if I fucking just, like, start opening a bunch of polls in chat? That's, like, what should I do? Are you gonna do the Pikmin 4 demo? And I'm just gonna play Pikmin 4, I mean... screw the demo.
Check.
I'm gonna give the crowd what they want. All in.
Whoa!
Whoa, Nelly!
I'm out.
It is a lot of money to call, isn't it?
Yep.
Hold.
Yeah, Boris, you win this time.
I'm good.
Classic Crinkle.
You're all going Crinkle. Down.
I'm ready.
All right, I'll raise.
Right, fold.
Dude, bro, looks like he's coming in with a raise here.
I'm out.
They re-raise 1,000 times more than any of the characters in the first and second Poker Night games. Like, I feel like they never re-raised in the inventory, like, series or whatever. You know what I mean when I say that. It bothers me to call it that, but you know what I mean. Yeah, let's call.
Nope.
I'm sorry? Really? You're out. Okay. Oh, I thought it was someone else's turn. It's just me and Teddy.
I'll check too.
Brock re-raises a lot in Poker Night 2, huh? I believe that. Sounds like a Brock kind of thing to do. If he bets, I'm running away with my tail between
awesome
my legs.
Check, dude. Awesome. Check, 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 check.
Classic Telltale poker game thing is the character will roast you for checking and, like, basically call you a pussy and then be like, yeah, I'll check.
You are like a checking expert, bro. Let's get this party started.
$400? $400.
The player has high card. Ted has a pair. Ted
damn
wins the pot.
God damn it!
Face,
God
haters.
Fucking damn it!
Yeah!
I figured he had, like, one ace. No, again with the fucking pocket queens. Okay. Brilliant.
Awful.
This is disgusting.
These cards remind me of my second husband.
Dudebro.com web archive. That's clutch. That's really clutch. Here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Here. I knew that, like, I think the documentary mentioned this. Look at this. Aloha, dudes. My name's Theodore Dudebro. My friends call me Ted. By the way, did you hear that some people are trying to, like, kill the Internet Archive? Like, Wayback Machine is gonna be dead? Dude, that's right, dude. This dude is so totally smart, dude. It's about time we bros got some respect. Waves, tunes, games, cards, ask Ted. Oh, Jesus. I mean, I'm not gonna read all this, but that's cute. If you want to check it out yourself, you can copy down the, web address. That's so funny. Sorry, I'm looking through the stuff. Ask Ted. Dear dude bro, my roommate is always eating and drinking my stuff. When I bring it up, he apologizes, but then he just keeps on doing it. Do you think he's really sorry? Signed, Doormat Doogie. Dougie, rather. Dear Dougie, that dude is totally not sorry, bro. What you do about it, though, is totally up to you. You could turn the other cheek and let him gobble it all down. Never do that. Totally understandable if you're just a generous dude or if the guy is, like, way bigger than you. Or you could confront the dude about it. If he is a true bro, he will respect your feelings and find his own grub. If not, you could just hide the stuff in your room, which is totally what I do with my Halloween candy, yo. Wow. Never ever turn the other cheek and let him gobble it all down. That's... no. Stop. Weird. Anyway, back to the game. Okay,
I'll raise.
I'm doing poorly, as usual.
Yeah, call.
Jeez, that's a weird thing. Wish I had two spades, because then I would already have a flush. In fact, I'm feeling like checking until anyone does anything, and then I'm going to get out of here.
Check.
I'll check too.
Watch him get two aces and lose? Entirely possible.
We could all take lessons in checking from you. I'll check.
I'm betting.
And I'm out. Goodbye.
Take it. Cha-ching!
Because, like, usually a pair isn't like, oh, you're, like, guaranteed to win because you got a fucking pair.
$200 and $400 blinds.
You know? But we've seen a couple full houses. Right, we saw one four of a kind. No. We've seen plenty of variety. We saw three of a kind, too. Yikes. Hey.
Bold.
I watched, fucking Disney Robin Hood last night.
Right.
And it was actually really fun. A lot of those old Disney movies, I've been like, oh, I'm not looking forward to this. But it was actually really fun and cute.
I'll check.
I'll bet.
That movie famously...
All right, I'll fold.
...reuses a ton of animation.
Wonderful.
There's, like, one scene in particular where it's, like, they traced over, basically, dancing animations from The Jungle Book, The Aristocats, and Snow White, I think. And the movie itself, I mean... Robin Hood also just has, like, generally a cheap kind of vibe, but the animation is actually really great, even the traced stuff. And it's just so, like, charming. Such a nice little, like, time capsule of, like, the 70s. Capsule.
All right, I'll fold.
It was actually a really fun movie. I was expecting it to be, like, cringe and bad. Because furries, I don't know. A joke. No, I'll just call.
I'm in.
And, yeah, Little John is just a bunch of Baloo cells reused, yeah.
I'm a checking machine.
And I loved the voice of Little John. He's got such a great voice, and I feel like that's a voice actor I've heard a bunch of times.
Hmm. How to describe that flop? Oh, I know. Lame.
Did you figure out that bell situation? People were saying that there is some kind of, like, combination of live footage and rotoscoping that's used in the that old Lord of the Rings animated film. I have not seen that one, but they said that it was something like that, maybe? To me, it's, like, impossible to fucking tell. Like,
don't hurry
I looked
up,
it up.
Have to get
to anybody who's not following my Twitter, sorry, this is gonna make no sense to you, but there was a bell in Robin Hood that looked like it was a real-ass bell, or it kind of even looked like CGI, but the movie's from 1973. The earliest 3D models were, like, from, like, that year, I think. So I really doubt, like, I feel like if this was the first use of... Wait. Oh, they're not frozen. I feel like if this was the first usage of CGI or like a really early CGI. I feel like that would be like a common like fun fact. It's like, oh, the bell in Robin Hood is CG. But I think it's just like something to do with like actual real ass footage. Because I got a bunch of people replying to that being like, oh, it's rotoscoped, dude. It does not look rotoscoped. Like, it really doesn't. It looks very strange and uncanny. The scene's kind of dark, so it's hard to tell. But there's just this fucking bell that I can't tell how they animated it. I've got jack shit. I didn't pay any blinds, I think, right? No, No, I'm out of here. Fuck this. No.
Oh, wow.
Got a lot of guts. Maybe too many.
Let's see. I'm folding.
I'm out.
The player wins the pot.
I actually won. Because everybody else was like, wow, what a dumbass. I'm out of here. I've barely betted anything. But yeah, like, big recommend. Some surprise hits. Like, I watched, like, Dalmatians recently. It was kind of whatever. Lady and the Tramp as well. But Dumbo, actually really good. Robin Hood, actually really good. Just
are
so
cute. Are we
going
to play poker?
And charming.
Are we going to fondle our chips all night?
Okay, I'll call.
Check.
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 And famously, as well, a lot of those old... we have a pair of kings right now, by the way.
What's a poker game without the occasional
so
bet?
So, Robin Hood uses reused animation of a lady dancing from Snow White.
I forgot to bring it. Grandma!
But Snow White also uses rotoscoped animation of people dancing. A lot of those old animated films, they literally just filmed people.
Are Grandma's chips alive or something?
They just filmed people, like, dancing around or, like, posing or doing whatever as, like, really strict sort of reference footage. Yeah, I'll call that. Was Lady and the Tramp the one with the racist cats? There's racist cats in... See, I'm struggling to think if I'm thinking of Oliver and Company. Definitely Aristocats had one of the, like, Siamese cats with, like, the big
we're
front teeth.
We're waiting on you, you know.
And comical accent. But I believe Lady and the Tramp also had that, because it had, like, We Are Siamese, If You Please, guys.
I'll check, too.
It's funny, one of the reused animations that shows up in Robin Hood is from the Aristocats and has the, like, stereotypical Asian Siamese cat drummer guy. And it's a character that, in Robin Hood, they had to, like, make a character that looked like that cat so they could reuse the animation. So they could, like, trace over the animation easily. And, hey, I'm just gonna play
check.
It cool.
Good. I, too, will check.
The player has a pair.
Oh, no.
Harry has a high card. The player
nice.
Wins the pot.
Wow, he went in with motherfucking high 7.
Yo, Harry!
In his hand.
That's like the second biggest mustache I've ever seen.
What, pray tell, was the first?
Huh. Why was Disney so racist?
I'm about to think about it.
We have made so much, like, social progress. Like, clearly, I mean, we're, like, regressing now in, like, the past 5 years. But so much social progress has been made since the time those movies were made. It's just shocking. It's a humbling reminder of the swiftness of the passage of time.
I'll raise.
Because there's a lot
do
of like slightly
like
racist
OU.
Shit
do I look
in those
like
old
a
Disney movies.
Girl.
Or overtly cool. racist sometimes.
I'm folding.
Depending on where you draw the line, I don't know.
Well, I didn't get rich by spending all my money in one place.
Yeah, didn't you get rich by killing all of your husband?
Shut up, Ted.
Like, you know, if you want to be reminded of the swiftness of the passage of time, look at old anime. You think Disney was racist? Watch, like, an anime from, like, the 70s, and I guarantee you there will be something, like, comically racist against black people in it. Okay, I don't guarantee, but, like, a lot of them.
All right, let's speed it up.
I paid the big blind.
Okay, I'll bet.
I'll call.
Somebody might. No, that's that king is not a diamond. I was like, someone might have a flush here. You know what? I'll raise, just to be an asshole. I don't know. It's like, I will admit that a lot of times when I play poker, it's just, I am the RNG character. Because I'm like, I don't have anything. Let's just try a little raise. Call. See if we spook him off.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Damn. Yeah, I hate the regression that we're currently going through as well. I don't know, it's just so easy to feel like people's opinions are going to shit because there's such, everything's gotta be so black and white, you know? It's gotta be sides battling each other instead of a bunch of people with diverse opinions on things.
Put it this way.
That all eventually sort of settle to, like, the majority having the most reasonable opinions.
Is a big bet.
You know? Instead, it's just sides getting more and more extreme as time goes on. I mean, I already bet, and now I'm just gonna fucking back out. Guys, what should I do? What should I do? Guys, tell me what to do. All in, baby. Yeah, all in? You think all in? All in, raise, fold, all in. I've seen a lot of people say all in. Someone said you fold this hand right away.
Go ahead and fold like the sissy girl that you are.
I'm not a sissy girl!
Good strategy. Good strategy.
Boris Crinkle, you're gonna go to hell!
I'm out.
Don't think I'll call you? Huh, I'm calling.
Oh, God. Is there anything that could save me here? No.
The player has high card. Boris has a pair. Boris wins the pot.
Oh. I really needed that one.
The player has been eliminated.
You deserve to lose, you sap.
He literally goes to hell in Salmon Max. That's awesome.
One and $200 blinds.
Somebody said, I actually think 3-8 is the worst hand or something. I think I remember hearing that when I was playing the inventory games. Somebody said something like 3-7 and like 3-8, like, suck. Because it's, like, just statistically the least, like, and, like, 3-7 or 3-8 and not the same suit. I almost said font.
I'll play.
I love how I played Bits and Bops, the infinitely better game, for, like, 20 minutes.
I'll check.
I played that for, like, half an hour, and now I'm going an hour and a half on this one. Yeah, off suit, yeah. 2-7 and 3-8 are the worst hands in poker if they're not suited because they can't make a straight. Yeah. Okay, there's two twos in there, yikes. Telltale made this. This was the first Telltale game. Yep.
I'll bet.
I gotta play, I think one of these Octobers, I gotta play The Walking Dead. I only ever played season one of that on my own ages ago. And I would love to replay that, because that game's super cool. And I would love to do more.
I'm folding.
Yes!
Okay. So I'm sorry, wait, who won that? Okay. Motherfucking Boris Crinkle.
Pay you.
That's not a bad hand at all. Let's just play cool.
I'll play.
Right. Fold.
Check.
I'll check.
You gotta bet at this point, but there's two aces there, too. Is
my
the
most
thing.
Revered poker coach, Artie Flopshark, once said, "No use crying over flopped milk."
Yeah, your revered poker coach has got some issues with his brain. All right.
I'm literally just thinking about the fact that his name is Boris Crinkle. That is all that's making me
laugh.
The
player wins the pot.
Oh my god, I won? What? Well, well, well. If it isn't Boris motherfucking Crinkle.
Your first three husbands and your fifth husband.
Damn it, I was hoping I could make their, like, voice lines overlap.
Call.
Alright, I'll play.
Alright, I'll play.
Think I'll check.
Okay.
I'll bet.
Nothing.
My
See, I like Omaha because for my...
It's okay, my darlings. I'm folding.
Are Grandma's chips alive or something?
For my monkey brain, I feel like Omaha is just more satisfying to play because you get better hands way more often. Like, the chances of getting a royal flush in that are, like, doubled, right? Or something like that? Maybe not doubled. I don't know statistics. All I know is that I don't know statistics. I'll call that
not
tiny
bet. Not
with
these pot odds.
Okay, I'll raise.
All right, I'll call.
Boris Krinkle, you're twisting my arm. I'm out of here.
I'm betting.
Yeah, oh my god, that was so right. Somebody said, this is just a direct quote, one of my favorite details in Poker Night games is how if their conversation gets interrupted by play, they will come back to it organically when they get the chance. That shit is awesome.
Ooh, yeah. All in,
and sometimes it comes across a little weird.
Yeah, bold.
But,
great.
I think that's so cool. Yeah, they'll be like, so anyway, like I was saying, or something like that.
Like food, or... You know, animals.
Try not to open your mouth anymore, Ted.
He's such a fucking asshole. Whatever. I hate Harry.
Alright. I'll play.
I'll fold.
Yeah, and there's so many...
Yeah, call.
Like I said, the Poker Night games just have so much cute stuff like that. Fun little details. That make it just feel so cozy and nice. It's not an awful hand. One high card, one low card. Both the same font.
Wow! You're really good at checking,
but I'd have
dude.
To get pretty lucky to
Perhaps
get,
Perhaps you were expecting this? I'm all in.
Dude!
Yeah, I'm not sure, but I think I just had a heart attack.
Not sure, but I think I just shit my pants.
Whoa!
Good idea. I wish I had thought of it.
Boris just went like, whoa, in like a really low voice, and it just straight up sounded like he like burped, like really loud. Okay, let these guys eat each other.
Interesting.
Oh no. Hardy flop charge.
She
I need
does
you
the
now.
Dwayne eyebrow.
Oh no. Lady Luck, I need you now.
Oh. Did I have a 4 and a 10?
Harry
no, I had
a
2 and
card.
A 10.
Dude, what were you thinking standing with that?
Just mixing it up a little.
Ted has a pair.
What?
Damn.
Ted,
oh my god, Harry, get
Sorry,
fucked.
Dude,
you're getting sent to
the
cornfield, motherfucker. Somebody say something sassy and banish him. No? Oh, he's not out. I thought... Oh, right. Because of the way...
Call.
All inning works, I think.
I'll play.
But he got beaned. Yeah, he's got $1,400.
No.
Okay. We just gotta finish him off, you know? Seal the deal.
Check.
Okay,
check.
Whatever.
Check!
Check this bet out, dude!
Oh! He really faked us out there. That line, that was random, I'm pretty sure, but it worked really well. Maybe he's programmed to only use that line if he bets after two people check. Wouldn't that be crazy? Kinda doubt it, though. And I'm out.
I shall call.
Okay, I'll fold.
Okay.
I shall go all in.
Yeah, it's like you can't lose more than the other player has when you go all in. Or something like that.
What?
Which sucks, because it's like sometimes, you know, you've got like $1,400 and you go all in, and then the other guy goes all in.
Ted has three of a kind.
With like 50,000.
Ted wins the pot.
Oh my god.
No one can stop the Ted Express today.
Harry has been eliminated.
And then...
Have I really lost?
You win, but the other person doesn't have to pay you all their money.
Adios, bad poker player dude.
And it fucking sucks. It just means, like, the bigger players can just bully you. Oh my god, Harry's gone. He's fucking gone, finally.
$200 and $400 blinds.
These cards remind me of my fifth husband, woefully
inadequate. I like this music. Harry got banished. Okay, yeah. Oh, and look, the camera actually zoomed in.
Right. I'll call.
The worst character has left the fucking table. Yeah, when someone goes all in, the other person can only call what they bet. That's the way to phrase it. Yeah.
Bet.
I like had it in my head but didn't know how to say it. I do have a pair of fours. I don't know. Yeah, let's call.
That flop made me rather furious. Okay, simmer down, Boris. Simmer down.
He's got anger issues. He's getting a little crinkled up right now.
I'm making a bet as big as Boris's dome, dude.
Dome. If we had a three instead of a queen, oh my god, they're cheering me on. I have to bet.
The player has a pair. Ted has a flush. Ted Damn wins it. The pot.
Dude, I just realized I never lose.
Wait.
Man, I'm good.
You can use just one card from your hand
Boris.
And four on the table.
Name, dude.
Yeah, well, I
Does it work like that in the other ones?
Very good.
I think I'm getting it confused with Omaha right now. Okay. I didn't really realize I could do that. I've been like playing as though okay.
Fold.
Yeah, call.
I'm raising.
Oh my god, you are a raisin. Okay, here's the part where I like lose my composure, freak out, make a bunch of huge bets, lose it all. I have the worst possible hand. So like just get out.
Ring ring, that's a call. Let's get this party started.
I can call that.
I'm betting.
I'll raise.
I hope Boris Crinkle falls off a fucking bridge. I hope he dies. Someone said, I remember crying because I couldn't unlock the Luger morph in the original Poker Night.
Okay, what do you got, dude?
Ted has two pair. Grandma has a full house.
Damn, whoa. Grandma!
Did you pay off the dealer or something?
Grandma wins the pot.
Thank you for losing that hand.
She did the Dwayne eyebrow.
I've got great cards. I recommend you all fold right now.
Yeah, the game engine that they made for this game was like what they made a ton of their games using. That's correct. 2 and 5. Yikes.
I'll call.
I'm just leaving.
I'm betting.
Oh god, yeah, I'm glad I backed up.
I'm raising like yeast and bread, baby.
Oh, great. Don't think I'll call you?
He sounds like a Tamagotchi Life character sometimes. I'm raising like a yeast and bread, baby.
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
I'm folding.
I really needed that one.
It's like Harry is gone. I have to win this. Or else it's over.
Dude bro looks like he's coming in with a raise here.
I'm folding.
This is a good hand. I'm wondering if I should go crazy right now or, you know.
Okay.
You catch more flies with honey. Okay, and now, ugh. He smiled, like, is that a tell?
I'll check.
Or does he just do that?
I'm betting $1,000,000. Or everything I got, whichever's left.
Oh, jeez.
You know what? Yeah, let's fulfill the prophecy here. All
put it
in.
This way. I haven't seen a flop that bad since.
And lose with the pockets. You gotta.
Oh, lame. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me.
He does not have a three.
Oh, man.
I think.
Give me some love.
Is it
baby.
Even possible for him to win?
Dude.
Hell yeah.
The player has two pair.
Oh.
Ted has a pair. The player wins the
ball. Very nice. Very nice. So what is, oh, wait.
Hey, boy.
Oh, he's not busted out yet.
What's your favorite TV show, dude?
Sesame Street. The Sopranos.
All right, I'll raise.
Both wild things to be referenced by this game. He fucking loves Sesame Street. He sits there and sucks his thumb and watches Sesame Street all day. I'll call that.
Okay, these cards are L-A-M, lame.
You didn't even spell lame right, lame brain.
Whatever, dude. I didn't major in spelling, but maybe I should've.
So many of these conversations are just like, okay, that you sure did say that. Oh, it's just me and grandma, huh? Oh, little scaredy cat, little baby grandma. Little scaredy, tiny baby grandma, sure.
Take it.
Get the fuck out of here.
The player wins the pot.
Okay.
$300 and $600 blinds.
2 and 3. It's actually not a terrible hand. They're on suit. They
not
are very
I
low,
win
though.
With these cards, and I cheat heavily.
Okay, I'll call.
He admits it.
Check.
He cheats, and I quote, heavily. I cheat heavily because I'm fat.
Check.
All in.
But that's not a lot of money. No, let grandma eat him alive. Let grandma just snap him up. Gobble him up, bones and all.
Dude. Come on, baby. Dude.
Ted has a pair. Grandma has a pair. It's a split pot.
Damn.
Split
pot? I was like, who wins that?
That would be a cool name for a band, dude. They could have songs like, it takes a pair to beat a high card. And I need a queen. And don't flop on me tonight.
Well, that seems fair.
That text box was so long that it got like cut off by the fucking UI.
Anybody want to swap hands with me? I'll give you $20.
I'm in.
Boris Crinkle is not on the up and up. Because this game came out in 2005, Grandma is canonically dead. She died of old age. You can't say that.
Oh, I need you.
Grandma is actually still alive. Theodore overdosed in 2011.
Awesome check, dude. Awesome. I'll check too.
Okay, well, this is a weird... if anything happens, I'm running.
You are like a checking expert, bro. Check, 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 check.
Okay, I'll check.
What if I bet and then he re-raises me and I look like an asshole?
Why did I stay in so long? What am I doing?
Nope.
Yeah, there you go.
The player wins the pot.
Pretty cool. I mean, you know, there's not a lot of money, but
I'll call.
Fold.
Okay. Whatever.
Okay.
Not a
I'll
great
check.
Hand, but not a terrible hand. An ace is something. Hey, check this out. Okay, so if an ace drops, then we're good.
Go ahead, honey. No one's stopping
that's
you.
That's two pair, with one of them being a high pair.
Yeah, I'm all in.
Oh, God. I guess I'll call? I don't know. I kind of want to gobble him up, bones and all. Yeah?
I'm betting.
But really, we all know Boris is gonna run away with the goods here. Don't bet again, dude.
Okay, I'll bet.
I feel like calling here is just stupid. You know, I do have that ace high. I do have that motherfucking ace high.
If you don't hurry up, I'm gonna have to get violent.
Call, raise, call, you whore. Easiest straight of my life. Call, raise him, call. Jesus fucking Christ.
Interesting.
I'm not
That's
blaming...
Bet. This is a bet.
Oh, yeah,
okay, what do
man.
I do now? What do I do now? I'm not taking the blame for how this comes out. This is on you guys. It actually is 5, 6, 7, 8. Or no, it's not. Keep going, all in, call the cops. Kill.
Go ahead and fold like the sissy girl that you are.
Oh man.
Do I look like a sissy girl?
Do I look like a sissy girl?
I'll call.
The player has a pair. Boris has a straight. Ted has a high card.
My card check!
I can't believe you stayed in with that.
Oh, believe it, dude!
Boris wins the pot.
It's gonna be flat-out domination from now on.
Ted has been eliminated.
Oh god, I'm not dead?
Can we have a do-over or something?
I wish
Goodbye,
I was dead.
Goodbye, dear, and good luck.
It's just me, Granny,
prepared for that, sugar.
And the crinkle. I can still win. I can still win.
I'll fold.
Fold.
The player wins the pot.
Cool. I almost doubled my money.
Put it this way.
Yeah, shut up, Boris Crinkle. I'm all in. Shut up.
What? Grandma needs some love. Oh dear. Come on now. Oh. Come on. Give an old lady just one moment of happiness and
we're good.
Otherwise miserable.
Unless
life.
She gets something unforeseen. Nope.
The player has two pairs.
You got done, Granny.
Grandma has a pair. The player wins the pot. 500 and 1,000.
Oh.
Okay. I made sure to click it extra loud so you could hear.
The player wins the pot.
Finally, the strategy.
Oh dear.
Interesting.
A showdown with Boris. Oh my god. 8-5 versus 9-5.
The player has a pair. Boris has a pair. Boris wins the
pot. He won with the singular kicker.
You didn't think I had it?
Boris, I swear to God.
Bye.
$1 and $200 blinds.
Okay, last try.
Nope.
Think I'll fold.
Second to last try.
Whoa.
That is like a scripted thing. I thought they did that on accident earlier.
Hold.
The player wins the pot.
Woo! Oh god, that's a bad hand.
These cards remind me of my third husband.
This is the second to last attempt, I remind you.
I'm folding.
Why did I fold? Whatever.
Alright, I'll play.
Okay, I'll check.
I'll check.
I'll check too.
Right. I'll check.
Free ride.
Okay, I'll bet.
Take it.
It's kind of fun to just watch them play.
Okay.
I think that's a mode in the Poker Night games, or at least in one of them, right? Where you can just, there's
so
a button
Harry,
that just says watch the
rest.
Do
you ever get stuff stuck in your mustache, like food or, you know, animals?
Try not to open your mouth anymore, Ted.
All in, baby.
Oh.
Wow. Oh my gosh, dude!
Someone get Guinness on the phone. I'm setting all sorts of records for futility here.
Okay, I'll fold.
I'll fold.
Go all in.
I fold.
She's like, I love her Dwayne eyebrow.
The player wins the pot.
That's so stupid. Oh my god, the real strategy.
Can I ask you a question?
No.
King and a jack? Oh, hell yeah, that's an all in. I'm like skipping dialogue that we've not heard before.
Whoa!
Oh dear.
This is looking like a war, and I don't want any part of it.
Yeah, I'm all in.
He's doing it. Okay.
Whoa.
And here's, like, it's
it.
Like, okay, the strategy for, like, dumbasses is, like, reset and just continually go all in until somebody calls you on it, then get lucky.
Please.
Oh, God, what if he gets a flush? Okay, unlikely.
Man. Come on, baby.
Oh,
lame. Give me some love, baby.
Oh.
Oh, man.
The player has a pair.
I was clenched, but I think I won.
Ted has a pair. The player wins the pot.
With just a higher numbers.
Can we have a do-over or something?
All right. Ted eliminated.
Bye, honey, I got my eye on you.
I've got my eye on you. She's fucking predatory. Okay, and girl, now we play for real.
Just how rich are you?
Rich enough to buy you, honey.
I'll fold.
I think this is an actual strat in Poker Night, so you get the items quicker. Maybe. I know a lot of people just used fucking, like, Cheat Engine or whatever.
I'll check.
Like, they bought the game, used Cheat Engine, never played a fucking second of it, and just got the TF2 items.
I'm betting.
Okay, we got a pair. Harry's got a pair. If you know what I'm fucking talking about. Okay.
I'll check too.
Okay. Please don't bet.
We could all take lessons in checking from you.
Fuck you.
I'll check too.
Okay.
The player
this is not
has
a
two
big
pair.
Pot, but whatever.
Harry has a pair. The player wins the pot.
Should've gone
you
all
stayed
in.
Stayed in with those cards?
Granny has front-facing eyes. She is a predator. Aren't, like, all humans that?
$200 and $400 blinds.
I'm pretty sure that's, like, just human.
I'll fold.
I liked that time somebody said that Germa, his, like, prey instincts were kicking in. I don't even remember the situation. Oh, God. I'll call that, whatever.
I shall call.
Playing it cool, huh? Let me tell you, you're about as cool as a Tabasco enema. I'll raise.
Tabasco enema. That's a new one. You know... I just want to see the fucking cards, is all. That, like, this is the thing that, like, kills me
call.
In games like this. Or in this series, I guess.
Okay, I'll check.
It's like, I just want to see what
bad.
I'm working with. You know, because the first one is three cards. Like, by the way, I've been getting better at a card fight Vanguard. Any card fight Vanguard people in the audience today? I've been playing the Hexorb deck. Hexorb Sorceress got a... I want to say an update or a patch, but I know that's not true. It got, like, new support lately. There's a new version of the level 3 Vanguard. And it's apparently, like, one of the best decks in the fucking game now. And,
I'm calling.
I actually took a round against Isabel for once. I won once.
I shall check.
Let me be the first to bet.
Go ahead, honey. No one's stopping you.
I will call.
I've never played. How is it? It's neat. I mean...
The ever sagacious Artie Flopshark once said, hook 'em early, and they'll be yours all the way to the pot.
I am not huge on board games and card games. I like, they're not my favorite thing. Like, I just don't like them as much as video games. But as they go, yeah, I've had fun doing Vanguard. And Weisschwartz, I think, actually is my personal favorite, even though some of the cards in Weisschwartz just look like ass.
Are you
gonna
play, or should we just keep playing without you?
You know, I feel like I'm not a great judge. Like, I'm not very knowledgeable about card games and board games, but, it's not unfun. Let's call.
The player has three play of a kind. Cool. Harry has a full house.
Oh my
you
god.
You got dealt my cards.
Harry wins the pot.
God, I'm sorry to take all of your
fucking
money.
Fucking damn it, I'm glad I didn't bet higher.
All the way to the bank.
Oh. Fuck. I can't win. Harry, die. All of you die. Ooh. I hate when Granny looks at me. Yeah.
I'll call.
I'll raise.
All right, I'll call.
And here's where I lose my composure, and I go fucking hog wild,
I'll call.
And bet way too much.
Right, fold.
Okay, I fold.
I'm not gonna read that.
I shall bet.
We have 3, 4, 5, but that's like huge copium. What's another $1,000? What's another $1,800? There's like weird like lockout.
All
on,
right,
on
that
the
certainly makes
button.
Things more interesting. I'll call. I want to see how this plays out.
Yeah, Weisschwartz, in a way, kind of feels like Fortnite, because it's like... at its core, I feel like it's such, like, slop, but the game actually is fun for me as a casual card game enjoyer. And it's got that, like, sort of ultimate crossover thing going on.
Are we gonna play poker? Or are we gonna fondle... Sure, I'll see more. Check? Good. I too will check.
Shut up.
The player has high card.
High card
Harry
ace.
Has a high card. Harry wins the pot.
Thank you. I graciously accept victory.
How many fucking of these, like, close-ass things have we had, too? Oh my god. Ugh.
My esteemed poker coach, Artie Flopshark, once said, you gotta know when to hold 'em and when to fold 'em. Especially the fold 'em part.
He literally took one fucking look at his cards and was like, fuck this.
All right, I'll call.
Check? Okay, whatever.
We have a bad hand, but I don't have to pay, because I already paid the blind, so I might as well see the fucking cards. Oh my god. No, I'm going to be a total pussy and I'm going
to
check until anybody does
check.
Anything.
That's the
Boris
thing
is
to
probably going
to
bet.
Okay, I'll check too.
No?
Check. Check, all right.
I'll bet.
The fucking Dwayne eyebrow.
fold.
Yep, I'm out. We're all scared of this.
I really needed that one.
He needs to take the dubs
when
he can.
How you doing, Grandma?
I don't believe we've met.
What are you talking about? I've been sitting right here this whole time. Fold.
Fold?
I'm calling.
Yikes.
I'll check for now.
And here's where I start doing stupid bets. Like, I'm still doing pretty good money-wise, it's just, here's where my brain stops working.
Check.
I'm betting.
No, like, with these cards, I don't think. If you get a 4, it's all over for them, that's true, but, like... I'm just thinking that's not hugely likely. You know? I don't know, like, what do you guys think?
We're waiting on you, you know.
I do have that ace. Oh, I got that ace in the pocket. Okay, whatever.
My most revered poker coach, Artie Flopshark, once said, "No use crying over flopped
check.
Milk."
Check. I'd love to. Yeah, I'd love to check. Poker coach has got I can't. Issues with his
brain. All right.
Voice crack. Chillin'?
Okay, I'll bet.
Now what? Odds significantly lower. Whatever. Just call. What the fuck? I don't care. Yeah.
My chips are saying, we want some action, Grandma, and we want it now.
What if I go all in right now? What if I go all in right now? Go all in right now? Go all in right now? All in right now. She's look at how frail she is. All in. Right now. All in right now? All in right now. Yeah.
Oh. I admire your bravery, or should I say idiocy. It's yours.
Woo!
The player wins the pot.
Okay. Okay.
I'll raise.
She's such a frail, like, you could, like, her neck, a light breeze will fucking, like, send her ears flying off of her fucking body. She is so weak, she gets scared off easily.
Bold.
We win.
I'll call. Check.
Worst case scenario, you deck her in the parking lot. I mean, if an 8 shows up, then we're in business. Cope.
I don't really want to play this hand anyway.
That's okay. We didn't want you to play either.
I'll bet. Think I'll check.
Sucks.
The player has high card.
High card queen. Come on, win with the kicker.
Grandma has
damn
high
it.
Card. Oh. Grandma wins the pot.
This is the most fun I've had since my fifth husband died.
She had to think about it for a second.
Three
which
and
husband it was.
Lines.
I'm calling.
I'm out. I'm just gone.
I'm raising.
Nope.
All right, I'll call.
I'm betting.
All right. No, I'll call.
That voice line is so weird.
I'll bet.
I am more than happy to call that.
It's kind of nice just watching them play.
I'm going to give the crowd what they want. All in.
Okay.
Whoa, Nelly.
That's all you have,
take
Boris?
It.
Oh my god, Boris is in fucking shambles. But he
yes.
took it. Oh god, no. Harry, you couldn't take one for the team, dude. You're sitting on 20k. What the fuck? He's like, ooh, I don't want to give away. Ooh, I don't want to. Ooh, a little bit of money, no. Fuck you, Harry. I hate Harry.
If no one objects, I think I'll just burn my cards.
I'm in.
Call.
Second to last attempt, by the way.
Maybe
no,
this
is I gotta make this
talking,
my last
but
attempt.
I'm gonna go all in.
Ooh.
Wow.
Yikes, bitch.
Only a certified sissy would fold here.
I mean, shut up, dude. No. I don't think we call that. Right. Like, I don't think we do that. What do you guys think about this? Yeah. That's not.
All right, I'll fold.
Excellent.
Some of the voice lines just sound fucked up. All right,
I'll call.
These cards remind me.
Yeah. 5 and 8. I mean, we could get a flush. This is fine. Yeah, let's try to scare off the riffraff.
Interesting. Call.
Okay, I'll raise.
You motherfucker.
Okay, I'll call.
Just give me a 6.
I always say bushes cope, weren't
cope,
meant
cope.
To be.
See, this is a game where cope is deadly. Over here. One of the most deadly.
I'm calling.
It wasn't even a big bet. One of the most deadly cope games of
pale.
All time.
Are you okay, honey?
Yeah, we could also get a 2. I honestly, for some reason, my gut is just saying go all in. Because I also don't want to play this anymore. I just like hit that switch in my brain where I was like, okay, I'm done.
Oh,
get me out of here.
It's a tough call. I fold.
All right. I'm all in.
It's you and me, Boris.
Interesting.
The player has a pair. Boris has a pair. Boris wins the pot.
Maybe I will be able to pay off that debt to Sweet Lou.
Oh, I'm still alive? Oh, God.
Whoa.
Nope.
I'll call.
I'm raising.
Oh my god, she raised my all in. Granny has a gun. She has a fucking shotgun right now. She is so powerful.
Okay, I'll check.
Ugh.
I'll check.
It's time for the big boys to play.
Oh my. That'd buy a whole lot of prune juice. I might as well just give my money to charity. Full.
Oh, Boris with the pocket queens again!
Boris has a full house.
I have a pair of threes that I didn't even have.
For you,
Boris wins the pot.
Man, it must be hard to lose hand after hand.
The player has been eliminated.
That'll teach you to play against a pro like myself.
That fucking demonic face. Oh, I can just watch them play.
I'm raising.
That's so funny.
Nope.
Well, can I at least just see, like, the end, like, what the ending looks like? Do you get anything?
500.
Does anything special happen when somebody wins? I don't know. I'm not playing any more of this, though. I was like, oh, maybe you get, there's, like, special dialogue at the end. There probably is. There certainly is, but... I just don't care enough at this point. I flipped the switch in my brain where I was like, I don't want to do this anymore. This is gonna take ages, though. Is there like a fucking, is it like Danganronpa, can I hold B? And the dialogue goes by at like a million miles an hour?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm now in screensaver mode.
Ouch.
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 Check.
I mean, why don't we just, like, let him play? I don't know.
Harry has a pair.
Hmm.
Boris has high card.
Who taught you to play poker?
My mama.
Harry wins the pot.
I don't plan on losing any more hands.
Do I still have to click to start the next round? No.
Put it this way.
I see the updated TED website, guys. Don't worry about it. Apparently, Ted is confirmed missing.
Check.
And his family posted on his blog because his life is pet scop, I guess.
Check.
Sure, I'll see more.
All right, I'll check.
I too will check.
Harry has two pair. Grandma has two pair. Harry wins the pot.
I admit it. I'm good.
Okay, I'm bored again. I should get the fucking auto clicker out. Right. Hold on. No, get the auto clicker. Games. Fast clicker. And then I just, like, leave it on the screen. Yeah, so where the fuck is it? There we go. Whoa. Games being a little whack. Nothing wrong with that. Clicks per second, like 10, yeah. And I'll just have it toggle. Okay.
This could be a big pot, but if so, it'll be no thanks to me. I fold.
Okay, so now we're just...
Interesting.
We're basically on auto-skip mode now. Grinch. This is awesome. Okay, I'm now holding B in Danganronpa. I should, like, be careful to not, like,
I'll raise.
Skip through the actual, like, ending cutscene or whatever.
There's no denying my poker prowess.
You're all going down.
The great Artie Flop Shark said, cards speak louder than words.
And fists speak even louder.
He's gonna deck him in the parking lot.
Okay, I'll call.
Oh my god, they're like pretty even. That sucks. He just took like a big hit off a pipe. I'm sorry, I know this is thrilling. I always do this with games where I'm like, I need to see the end content. It just becomes a beautiful thing when you got the auto skip, my fake auto skip on. I'm like trying to pay close attention to the top of the screen to see if any of them go all in or anything. Because it always ends with an all in. Somebody way earlier said Boris Krinkle sometimes looks like he doesn't have a mouth when he has his mouth closed.
I don't think you really got the cards. I'll call.
Okay, Harry's looking a little,
Harry has a...
He's on a string bean budget here. String bean budget? Just cold glares around the table. While they occasionally go oh my god. Boris was like, what the fuck just happened? Oh, this is profoundly boring. It's a psychic mind battle. Oh my god, Harry. Please, Boris, call him.
Well, what'll it be, McGee?
Please.
I'm out.
Fuck you!
Folding was a wise move.
God, and now they're like basically even again. Oh, this fucking sucks. I hate you, Harry. If Harry ends up winning this, I'm rooting for Boris Krinkle right now. Boris Krinkle, he's a guy who has my respect. He likes Sesame Street.
Check. I'll bet.
Boris is, like, not looking too good right now, actually. Oh, wait. He just won a shit ton of money. Yeah, okay. Rup. Let's see. Oh my god, what are these fucking table cards here? All in.
That makes things a lot more interesting.
Okay, here we go.
I'll fold. Did you have
Damn
the
it.
Cards? Great! I'm in.
Alright, I'll raise.
Okay, well, back to this. What are the totals now? Okay, Boris is still looking pretty,
I'm good.
Pretty bad.
$3,000 and $6,000 blinds.
But he just got a considerable amount of money, actually. No, was I reading it wrong?
I'll call.
Raised to...
There's a good pot of gold at the end of this particular rainbow, that's for sure. Check.
I'll check.
Sounds like music that my mom would play on, like, the fucking speakers around Christmas. Okay. How much actual money was betted that round? I guess the blinds are huge now. That's the thing that, like, speeds up the game. Thankfully. He bet almost all of his money, I'm pretty sure? No. I'm having trouble keeping track of shit, even though it, like, keeps track of it for you. I'm shocked that the camera actually zooms in when there's just a couple of them left.
Oh no! Come on! Great!
Give me a card I can use.
Oh!
Come on.
Give me one stinking good card. Oh, great.
Harry
has two pairs.
He's too powerful.
Boris has high
card. His fucking scummy, shitty Redditor energy. Was to
humiliate you. You succeeded only in humiliating yourself.
Harry wins the pot.
Oh, I don't plan on losing any more hands.
Yeah, because you won. Oh, no, wait, it's not over.
All right.
No, actually,
I'll raise.
I thought Boris was dead. Damn. That raise was huge.
I'll check. Anyone got a problem with that?
Yeah, okay.
One of the blinds is $10,000 now. They start out at like 300, I think. 300, 600 or something? Oh, all in. But folded, goddamn. It sucks watching people play poker well. I hate this. Just quickly checking. Okay, Harry has no drip, no money,
I'm all in.
No bitches. This is it.
Okay.
Oh. Hardy Flop Shark, I need you now. What? Lady Luck, I need you now.
No, he's done praying for Artie Flop Shark.
Oh, no.
He's reaching out to Lady Luck.
Harry has a pair. Boris has three of a kind.
Oh, no.
Boris wins the pot.
Mama, oh, my God.
He's so proud of me right now.
Boris wins the tournament.
Let's face it, I can't be beaten. I'm just too good.
There you go, folks. I did it. Wow, and with, like, nice comedy music. This is like some Monsters, Inc.-ass tunes right now. The true champion, Boris Crinkle, Boris motherfucking Crinkle, takes it all, as he rightfully deserves. Now he's gonna go buy fucking Elmo merch. That's it. I'm not playing this anymore. I guess- oh! Hello, my name is Artie Flop Shark. That's funny. You can understand. Okay, I'm not reading all this. But, look, there's Artie Flop Shark. Very cool. Oh my god, this is a lot. Good luck, and may your flops be fruitful. Your turns terrific, and your rivers... rushing. Cool. Okay, well, let's get out of here. Check the endings on YouTube. The creators, actually, Telltale Games, said not to, if you upload footage of the endings, then you're a cringe asshole, and you deserve to die. So I'm not gonna do that. Who are we raiding, boys? Jabroni Mike or Mike Matei? Mike Matei is playing Minecraft right now. Oh my god, he's building brown bricks in Minecraft. Literally building brown bricks in Minecraft right now. He died. I don't want to raid Mike because all you guys are going to fucking spam brown bricks in his fucking chat.
That's real. That is real.
Mike, Jabroni Mike is playing some kind of like CAPTCHA game, like a ridiculously hard CAPTCHA. What the fuck? Okay, let's go with that. I'm not going to raid Mike Matei. Fuck that. It is funny that he's doing Minecraft, though. / raid Jabroni Mike. I hope you guys had a fun time. This certainly was a neat game. I'm satisfied with the amount of it that I played. I'm only sad that I did not win, but you can't have it all. If you want to see the true ending, buy it for yourself for 99 cents on Steam. Both those games were fun, though. I had a fun time streaming today. I hope you guys had a fun time watching. Let's go watch Mike solve CAPTCHAs. Bye.